all or nothing. I am not worried, I am not overly concerned. My friend implores me, for one time only, make an exception. I am not worried. Wrap her up in a package of lies, send her off to a coconut island. I am not worried, I am not overly concerned. With the status of my emotions, all she says, you're changing. But we're always changing. It does not bother me to say this isn't love. You don't wanna talk about it, then isn't love. And I guess I'm gonna have to live with that, but I'm sure there's something in a shade of gray or something in between. And I can always change my name if that's what you mean. My friend assures me it's all enough, but I am not really worried. I am not overly concerned. You try to tell yourself the things you try to tell yourself to make yourself forget. To make yourself forget. I am not worried if it's love, she said. Then you're gonna have to think about the consequences. Cause she can't stop shaking, and I can't stop touching her. And this time, when kindness falls like rain, washes her away, and Anna begins to change her mind. Seconds when I'm shaking leave me shuddering for days, she says, and I'm not ready for this sort of thing. But I'm not gonna break, and I'm not gonna for the sort of